Meanwhile, some big breaking news coming in from Punjab. Revolt in Punjab Congress. Another supporter of Captain Amrinder Singh and Punjab Congress spokesperson Pritpal Singh Baliyalwal quits the party, sends his resignation to Sonia Gandhi. Baliyalwal, who is also the national coordinator in charge of Haryana and Himachal Pradesh Kisan Congress and senior media analyst of Punjab Congress, on Monday resigned from the Congress. Baliyalwal, in his resignation letter sent to the party president Sonia Gandhi, says that it is not possible to continue with the party president Navjot Singh Sidhu, who is regularly causing embarrassment to the party by tweeting nonsense, I quote, and indulging in anti-party and anti-government activities as well. Here's some really strong worded resignation letter that he's put out, sent out to Congress President Sonia Gandhi. Let me quickly cut across to Manjeet Sehgal joining us for more on that. Manjeet, take us through exactly Congress spokesperson in Punjab, Pritpal Singh, making some really heavy allegations, accusing Navjot Singh Sidhu of anti-party, anti-government activities. And he sent out this resignation to the Congress President Sonia Gandhi. What's the consequence to this?
Well, Navila, Pritpal Singh Baliyalwal says that it has become very difficult to defend Navjot Singh Sidhu's tweets and his anti-party, anti-government activities, particularly his proximity to the Pakistan. That is why he is resigning. He is saying that the party was in safe hands when Captain Amrinder Singh was the chief minister, but when Navjot Singh Sidhu was appointed, it seems that the party was handed over to the wrong hands. He also says that the appointment of 1984 anti-Sikh riots accused Jagdish Titular has also hurt the party man. That is why he is tendering the resign. Remember, Navila, Pritpal Singh Baliyalwal is not the only congressman who has quit the party within a week. Earlier on Friday, Patiala Urban Youth Congress chief along with his supporters had also resigned the party, saying that he was being meted out a stepmotherly treatment. It's a big, big jail to the Punjab Congress. And Captain Amrinder Singh's wife, Preet Kaur, has also already announced that he will be supporting his husband's party. Amrinder Singh is going to open his party's office in Chandigarh shortly today. So big, big jail to the Punjab Congress, Navila.
Well, absolutely, Manjeet. Here's certainly a big setback to the Congress, as you have Baliyalwal, who is a Congress spokesperson of the Punjab unit, now sending out a resignation letter to Punjab Congress chief, or rather accusing the Punjab Congress chief in the resignation letter of anti-government, anti-party activities. Manjeet, thank you very much for joining us. Punjab Congress chief Navjot Singh Sidhu, meanwhile, once again stirred controversy with new comments on main